after the Nirav Modi scam hit PNB in one of the biggest banking scams, a serious data breach has further mounted problems for PNB. This is how people reacted when asked about their faith in the bank, quality of diamonds and regulation in the industry.
Yes, I have an account in PNB.
So, have you checked today that your details have not been leaked?
No, my details have not been leaked, but the faith which we used to have in banks is going down now.
No, and never, and I have never bought and will never buy.
You have never bought any diamond?
No, from none of his brands, and I have visited his boutique in Defence Colony. It is the most obnoxiously priced place on this earth.
Oh, as far as diamond is concerned, you know, it's always the girl's best friend. So, yeah, maybe I don't go to the showroom where all this scam happened.
If I buy from a jeweler A, jeweler B will never accept it and always undermine the quality and the price. So there's no point. And like you said, there's absolutely no regulation in the industry.
डेटा भी लीक हो गया है, उसके साथ क्रेडिट और डेबिट कार्ड के डेटा भी लीक हो गया है. मतलब पीएनबी के ऊपर मतलब अब उस तरह से फेथ जी जी विश्वास उठता जा रहा है. और मैं हूँ या फिर मेरे कोई फ्रेंड्स हैं, अगर मुझे कोई पूछता है कि पीएनबी के लिए जाओगे अकाउंट ओपन कराने के लिए, हम नहीं जाएंगे.
देयर शुड बी अ स्ट्रिक्ट लाइक स्ट्रिंजेंट रूल शुड बी देयर. There should be a, you know, government interventions, because these banks nowadays, you know, since the digital is so much growing, we are growing for the Make in India and all that digitalization. So this breach should not be happened at once.
Every day there's some new scam unveiling, and then one day they say that it's only 11,000 crores and then it's 20,000 crores and whatnot. But for me, what matters is that whatever jewelry I buy, from wherever I buy, it should be genuine. Like if I'm taking an 18 carat gold, then it should be 18 carat. Nirav Modi or no Nirav Modi, I mean,
has the bank lent them so much money? You know, as a customer, if I ever went to the bank, they'll say collateral, though, even 2 lakh rupees they'll kabhi mangna hai, ya personal loan bhi lena hai, to itna drama karte hai. So, matlab, you 11,000 crore aapne kisi ko de diya, and then now you're saying ki should you trust the man or you should not trust the man.
Agar is tarah ka jo hai ki is tarah ka PNB ka ravaiya hai ki aise dekh ke to aage mushkil hai ki hum PNB mein account khulwaye.
Kabhi nahi khulwayenge.
Mushkil hai, agar aisa raha to fir kaun khulwayega? का कोई भरोसा ही नहीं, कब क्या हो जाएगा.